I ran up the stairs, two at a time, just to top things up. Pinky was very impressed and slept on my feet all night. Hello again, Journal. I couldn't sleep. I guess I felt a bit silly. I mean, who cares if I eat my kale? Well, Dad, maybe? But does any of this really make a difference? It's just... if there's a sliver of a chance, it actually does. I want to believe in it. Sarah told me that when her granddad was sick, she used to pray. I don't exactly know how that works, but best to hedge my bets. Please. Make Gran well. Sarah's family are pretty religious. Not like Mum and Dad. I don't know that much about religion, actually. I like the stories, especially the one about the Ark and rescuing all the animals. Gran was raised Catholic, but I never really heard her talk about God, apart from that time she dropped the yogurts in Tesco's. We took care of the mess before the staff noticed. Gran even offered to pay for them. She said, if there is a god, they're in our actions. How we help and love one another. Seems right to me. So what should I do? I'm going to bring in my story next time we go to the hospital. I can read it to her. I think she'd like that. Maybe if I do a really good job, she can come home in time for Ben's birthday. But first, I need to get on with the story. Having escaped the flaming caves, Lump and Robin ventured into a tenebrous forest. Writing Lump is going to be fun. But if she's not so angry anymore, she might need another character flaw. Maybe uncontrollable cravings for... Gentle sunlight streamed across their faces.
Sun! I missed you. Oh, Skyfire is warm. Like Lump!
That's the dragon! We've got to follow it!
Dragon?
Follow it. Let's go, Lump.
Lump no likes follow anything that goes.
Claw
things, they're spooky.
They're just trees, Lump.
Back home, we know has them.
The grey forest, dark, foreboding. Robin didn't care.
Oh, you miss it?
Yes. That's why I'm doing this.
You miss home, but you leave it. You curious woman.
Thank you.
What is Drago? Like cave bear?
Well, I guess it's like a lizard.
Oh, lizard's cute.